We're born in the moonlight. Ain't a fantasy. Can't bring the sunlight. Hello aromas, this is Aroma here and welcome back to Cooking Mama. Today we are going to be making some rice balls. It's a whole new day of recording for me, so I should be slightly more energetic. I'm very tired still, but I should be a little bit more energetic in my voice wise. Ooh. Thank God, that would have been horrible if we completely overestimated that. Oh god, okay. I was about to overfill that water. I don't even want to know what's gonna happen if I do that. Oh? Oh my god, what you mean good? That was completely filled all the way, was it not? Now to wash the rice. I was actually washing rice the other day when I was making boiling rice while Tyler's aunt made the chicken teriyaki. Oh, stay. Stay. Stay right there. What's the timer? 30 minutes? Easy. There we go. Bam. Sorry the audio is funky. I don't know what's going on with my capture kit. I don't even know if it's the capture kit itself or it's the recording program that I'm using to record it. But it seems like it's jittering. What do I do? Oh, fill it. Oops. But it seems to be jittering. Like it's making a lot of jittery noises and I'm not down for that. I keep swiping up when it's swiping down. Oh my god, hurry! 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 Jesus, that was way too close for comfort. I'm not down for that. I am not down for that. There is a delicious rice balls, aka onigiri. If you haven't had one, you should definitely try to find one. Or you can make it yourself. I'm sure there's like easy YouTube tutorials on how to make onigiri. I've had it before. It tastes pretty yummy. I think my favorite has to be the tuna version. Because Tyler and I have got the chicken, the tuna, and the beef version. And I think... And the dried plum version as well as the vegetable version, and I think tuna has to be our favorite among all of those, or maybe it was the beef, I have no idea. Anyway, did I already say post photos up there? If so, it will already pass. If not, it's passing up right now. Anyway, tomorrow's episode we're gonna be making a meat pie. Meat pie, I don't know if it's talking about like chicken pot pie like from KFC or not, but we're gonna be making meat pies tomorrow. So thank you guys for watching, stay beautiful, and I'll see you guys in the next one.